a few rain chances to the area as we go through the later afternoon hours today and also into the early evening with warming temperatures later in the 7-day forecast. The severe weather outlook, looks like this across southeast Nebraska into western Iowa and especially stretching down off towards the southeast. Could see some strong to severe thunderstorms later this afternoon into the evening hours as well. As we take a look at your radar picture, not a whole lot going on. Pretty quiet right now across our immediate viewing area. But again, we zoom in. You can see the flood warning still in place, and especially around Hamburg. Right here is where the breach in the levee took place yesterday. Currently mid-60s locally across the area. Regionally, we're also looking at 60s as well. 61 Columbus to 64 down towards Maryville. Currently 65 degrees at Omaha Epley with the dew point right at 60 degrees. Let's go ahead and get you into Storm Predictor, and what you'll notice as we go throughout the afternoon hours, clouds sticking with us. Yes, maybe some drizzle as well. Can't rule that out of the picture. And as we go towards the evening hours, maybe a few showers and thunderstorms trying to develop around 5 p.m. Temperatures in the 70s stretching back towards North Platte and Des Moines as well. As we continue through the late and overnight period, some showers, some thunderstorms pushing east of here by 7 a.m. and clearing out and becoming quite a nice day as we go towards Wednesday afternoon. Around 10 a.m., 68, that is, mostly cloudy. Partly sunny, maybe a few breaks in the clouds by 4 p.m. with mid-70s, otherwise 70 around 9 p.m. and about a 40% chance for showers and thunderstorms. 80 degrees, plenty of sunshine for your Wednesday with another chance for evening and nighttime storms Thursday, otherwise upper 80s returning to the mix by the weekend.